Hi, I'm Chelsey Simmons. I'm assistant professor in mechanical and aerospace engineering. I also have an affiliate appointment in biomedical engineering and a courtesy appointment in cardiovascular medicine because the work that I do here at UF is really interdisciplinary. It spans a bunch of different fields, so it's nice to be associated with all those different departments. I got involved in regenerative medicine and cell therapy because I've always cared about medicine. I've always wanted to be able to help people and patients. What I have also realized sort of as I was transitioning to graduate school and thinking about my career as faculty is that we've been engineering with the same materials for decades, if not centuries, and that it's time to think of a new way to engineer. And I think cell therapy and regenerative medicine looks at engineering, or you know, tissue engineering and regenerative medicine from an engineering lens, looks at how to use what nature's already built as your building blocks for building new things. So instead of using metals and plastics and ceramics that we've engineered, we're using proteins and cells and tissues to rebuild and engineer new tools. The Center for Regenerative Medicine at UF is a really neat opportunity to build that multidisciplinary umbrella for regenerative medicine. While it has medicine in the title, it does not and should not sit in medicine. And I think Dr. March realized that and administrators realized that, and we're really working to bridge everyone at the University of Florida who's working in this space. And so as an engineer, I really look forward to leading the other engineers who want to get involved in the center and want to get involved in the space. And so I really see myself as a conduit between the translational and clinical work and some of the basic science that us engineers are doing and the tool building and the technology that engineers are building, and really bringing that to the table and making sure that it interfaces well with all of the clinicians in the center. The work we do in my lab, and the reason why mechanical engineering is important, is because we know that cells in the body actually respond to their mechanical environment. So they can tell when blood is flowing by and how fast blood is flowing by. Heart cells can tell when the heart is actually beating. And cancer cells actually really like stiff environments. So they will often tell the cells around them to make it stiffer so that they can have a happier spot to live and make the tumor. So as a mechanical engineer, we're really good at understanding what stiffness means, where stiffness comes from. And so that's what we do in my lab, is we work on understanding where that stiffness is coming from and actually re-engineering those stiff environments outside the body. I think the Center for Regenerative Medicine at UF is really important because the collaborative nature of the center and bringing together all of these experts from different colleges and different disciplines will allow us to take these fundamental things we're learning from basic science and translate them all the way to the clinic. There are so many people on this campus who are doing really important regenerative medicine work from so many different angles that complements my work and even just inspires me to go in new directions, even if I don't end up collaborating with them directly. Being in this environment with such strong scientists and engineers in so many different areas is really exciting.